Here. Huh. That's ominous.
Great.
More
keep
bastards.
Them away.
No room for that.
Je suis très sourd. Why? The Nightweaver. She's coming. Blackness. Nothingness. Stay away.
Outsiders! Kill them!
No outsiders here!
Not enough room.
Over there!
Won't fit.
Thank you.
It's over.
Fit.
Oh, it's over?
Bosses, stop them!
Kill him!
That was rough.
right, let's go.
Kill him.
For now. Let's do this.
Get them! Thank you.
This is good.
They called me crazy.
Who's crazy now? Feast on this, bastard! Kill them! Kill them all!
Get them!
for their transgression!
Attack them!
All right, come and get some! Glad that's over.
Mm-hmm.
that. Shit. What was that?
Death to outsiders!
I'm the only one who can save them.
Out there, watching.
The games. They vegetize you like a tranquilizer. Pain.
Do you hear that?
Oi. Oi. What are you? God's behind us. Am I asleep?
Huh? But that's just what you'd say if I were in it. It's here.
You accept. Except it don't need to trick me, do it? If I'm sleeping. I'd already know.
The Night Weaver. It comes when we sleep. Eats our dreams, hollows us out. Leaves us for dead. A creature of nightmares. No, for it don't make the nightmares do it. It just leaves them. Swallows everything good, so only the nightmares are left.
There ain't no escape, mate. Or there is. But no one's found it.
No one except that fella Orville. Lucky sap. So there's a way. There's a way.
The asylum, mate. The asylum. They're the ones who are crazy. They don't see. They don't know. Don't want to know. To protect themselves from what they don't know, but are afraid of knowing. But we see. All of us in here, we see.
The visitants.
They come for us. But they don't want to know.
Orville. Yeah, Orville. He used to slip away at night when the nurses were sleeping. Orville, see, he don't convinced himself if he drew a doorway just right, it'd be real. We told him he was crazy. But he's gone now, ain't he? So, there's a way. It's a creature. Comes when you sleep. You wake up hollow, like a
stone house burned out by fire. But it could kill us. Yeah, you could kill us at any time. See, it keeps us alive. Just a little, just so it can feed. So we stay awake, see. We lift drugs or cut ourselves or draw on the walls or anything. The nurses say it's all in our heads. All in our heads!
Right. Right. Go in. Go, go, go.
Safe here.
All right.
Is this home?
Not it at all. What is wrong with me? I'll never get it.
Tomorrow?
Run! Kill the trespassers!
She ain't come by! Have you seen Dr. Morrow? The doctor's been gone for ages. He's okay. Nightweaver probably got her. You don't have any candy, do you? Oh, shouldn't have asked for candy. Don't talk to me. They'll hear.
What is wrong with me? I'll never get it.
Everything shifted around us.
She died. I did nothing. Nothing.
Here they come.
Some people are afraid of dreams, but not knowing, that's worse. What do you dream about? I can't remember.
No! What is it? My staff put me in here. As if I were a common patient. No matter. It's a blessing, really. Gives me time to complete this damned sculpture. Yes, well, it's difficult to recreate the Nightweaver. As I sleep and she feeds upon me, her features clear as day. I've sculpted several versions now. No. Alas, I've lost them all. Have you found something? Oh my, yes, thank you, stranger. I will not soon forget this kindness. Those incompetent nurses wrested this from my hands when they tried to silence me. That is precisely what I'm trying to ascertain, if you would but leave me to my work. Elementary psychology, my dear. The same methods we use on our... The arts have a remarkable way of breaking through our brains. Natural blockades. I'm sorry, I really don't have time for my whole life story. I must complete this. For so long, I had thought his rantings to be mere delusions. Well, he proved to be a needed source of solace.
Do you need something else? What do you want?
Because I'm insane, dear. No, I just didn't expect my pathetic staff to have the wherewithal to rise up against me. That's a bit of a story. That is severely unprofessional, isn't it? So, after many sleepless nights, the look of patronizing pity in her eyes was infuriating. Shortly after, the nurses cornered me in my office and forced me down here. Jeez. I was, yes. Goodness knows what those fools had done in my absence. We protect and care for them, of course, despite the ineptitude of the nursing staff. So they were. Under my watch. Not
okay. Okay.
You should. I have much still to do.
Can't go back. Can't go home. Nothing but darkness in there.
Shifted.
saw it. I saw it.
So tired. Must not sleep.
Not it at all. Come to speak to me then. Is it? Another! Yes! I could not remember where I had left this one. It's difficult to explain. The patients spoke of it first. Some great change, unseen monsters, and I thought it a kind of mass hysteria. The fact that some outside these walls made the same claims only confirmed it for me. I may have. She came to me in my sleep. The Nightweaver. Just as the patients described, I could see her in my dreams. Even as those dreams slipped away, and all I was left with was darkness and horror. I woke terrified and hollow. I saw it then. The changes in the world that I could not see before. I saw the way the others would become angry or apathetic toward the patient's stories, as if they saw the same but wished to convince themselves they hadn't. How complacent of you to assume I can be sure of anything anymore. I am, or was, a medical practitioner. I'm sure of nothing. If I am not insane.
Okay. Very well, then. Do you need something else?
You should. I have much still to do.
Yeah. What is wrong with me? Forget it.
Wouldn't I do anything? Wouldn't I do anything?
Yeah.
looks of this.
Seeing this twisted world is not yet depleted of surprises. I greet you, then, and welcome you to the realm of the Fae, or what so remains. I am Numue, artisan, seer, goddess of the Fae, and counselor to the one true king. Or so I was. Still, it is my gift to see what cannot be seen, and to forge what cannot be forged. So then, strange one, what brings you thus before me? You are not the only soul seeking answers thus. There was another, a denizen of these kingdoms twain, and my answer for him was that which I now tell you. You have been marked as prey, like a grazing beast in the eyes of a creature unlike anything else in this twined world. The once beautiful Nightweaver. Just so. The scent is as strong on you as it was on him. You cannot escape her. She may not come for you now, but she will come. When she finds you, you cannot survive. Unless... you might hunt her first. Seek her out, strange one. Carry the heart of one of her recent victims to her realm, and slay her before she begins the hunt. Perhaps she is a powerful creature of the kind you seek. I can send you to her hunting grounds. It is the only aid I will grant, though it bring you more hardship than help. Be warned, said grounds are ruled only by chaos and discord. There is much to fear besides the creature herself. Be certain you are prepared. A goddess, strange one. The everlasting goddess of dreams. Beloved and beatified by all Fae. Alas. She is no longer thus. When our world was debauched, so also was she. We are all of us lost in this colloidal kingdom. Seek out her nest. It will be a place of untold woe and suffering. Indeed, you must have passed through this dwelling already to have her mark upon you thus. So it shall be. Fare thee well, strange one.
it over?
Another... Oh, that's it! The final one! Oh, seeing them all together... They are so... alike. I remember now. A little corny barrow slept and dreamed he saw a sight of teeth and trails and darkened veils and unforgiving light. Two shiny copper teeth removed from nine discarded combs, and seven yellow leaves excised from one forgotten tome. So little corny barrow slept and dreamed he had a fright. I suppose it doesn't make much sense. But that... Just an old tune my mother used to sing. I don't know what it means. And it feels like the night wind. Of course. Do you need something?
What's that smell? You! Go there! You! Yeah, you! Go there! Hey! Help me! The dark... It calls us. It kills us. A creature hides in the dark, kin against kin. The kin light the blight. The only way, light the blight. Only way. I saw it. Others came, killed him. And I wanted it too. Take me, fill me, kill me, but I ran here, and I stay here. Oh, I'd kill to have it, mate. Kill him. Kill you. Kill anyone. But no. I don't know. So no. I do. Everyone does. No, stay away from it, mate. You don't. Kill the kin, and it takes you. Don't find it, mate. Don't take it. Run. And run. And run.
Take them together!
Yeah.
thanks for.
Well, this isn't too good.
Okay, this is it.
Yeah!
Here they come.
Can't carry any more of that.
Feel it, mate? Something's different in the world. You did something, didn't you? Now you got that amulet to show for it. Ain't good. Ain't no good. It's gotta be destroyed, it does. Listen, I'll trade you for it, eh? What do you say? Can I have it? Thank you. Thanks so much. Aye. This is for you. Go. And don't worry. I'll make sure this thing don't hurt nobody ever again. Now, time to end this once and for all. Oh, I'll take care of you, all right. You ain't gonna be hurting no one, never again. Now.
That is a lot of clocks. Something is not right about this place. Is that a castle?
Oh. Escape my aim!
Yeah.
there.
Come and get some.
Is it over?
Yeah.
The feast is ready. Come, eat. All are invited. We have taken great pains for this meal. Toil day and night. You will partake before you depart. We feast the coronation of the new king. We have even prepared a new delicacy for the occasion. King Faerun, may he live forever. Why, King Faelan forever guides us with his benevolent hand. Long may he reign. This succulent beast, it's a wonder we knew nothing of them before. No doubt you've seen them. This game lives a dreary existence. We have prepared day and night, friend. Day and night. The feast master lives only to serve. Eat, friend, for the feast is ready. The feast awaits. Guests. More guests will arrive. Yes. King. Wait for the king. Yes! Eat! Eat! A feast. A feast for the king. Praise the king! Toast his name! Delicious, is it not? The feast. The king. Wait for the king. must prepare. Thou, I remember thee, guest. Ha! Perhaps the revelry stole my memory. And thee, our honored guest, didst thou have more for me? Yes, the old king, the one true king. It matters not. We feast today. Yes, and I must prepare.
Real pretty. Yeah, I don't trust this place. Oh, it's over. It's over. Out of room.
Here they come.
Yeah.
The wrong one's Terroron! I died again!
Come on, come on!
isn't looking good.
Enter, mortal. Lives such as yours are too short to dally with hesitancy. Know that you stand in the presence of the divine, the true heir to all that surrounds you, and the only one who can stand against the imposter who claims the throne. You may not be of the Fae, yet you reap the benefits of this kingdom with every breath. Know, strange one, that these lands and their people draw their life from my own, and shall do so eternally, for none have stood against me and lived. It is my hallowed duty to rule and watch over my subjects, just as it is the duty of my subjects to serve. Now that we share this understanding, I will accept your tribute as one who serves. Ah, yes. A tithe worthy of your divine master. It is the law of the Fae that I give you this in return. And by my law, foreigner, I also give you this. Thank you. The anomaly has returned. The index is almost complete. One more segment is needed.
Is she okay?
Yes. Clementine's power stabilizes those realms not yet lost to corruption. Our bond deepens. She is strong. She is remarkable. But she still has limits. Please, hurry. What is it, human? All resources are devoted to...
My sister never told me. Never knew. So many ages wasted. Nurturing dreams. Rearing them like children. Always coddling. Never tasting. But now, Nomue's juicy plot has led to such delicious. This world holds such delectable delicacies, but you, oh, you are exquisite.
Not good.
This is it. I gotta get this back to the Keeper.
Gracing me with your presence once more? Namue's art. The strange one returns. Indeed, I sensed as much. For she was a sister to me. Such was our bond. I take no pleasure in this, but you have taken bold steps toward easing the suffering of this world. I thank you. And I hope, too, that you may find what you seek.
as I, Anomaly. You have done well. Clementine's trust is well-founded. Twice the corruption infected the system. Containment was the most efficient response. Preserve the irregularity for later inquiry. But it festered, grew beyond my sight, and corrupted the core. Even so, it might yet have been contained. Had the Destroyer not eliminated this realm's guardian, the labyrinth became unprotected, and my resources stretched thin. With the Destroyer as conduit, the corruption spread unchecked from the core to countless realms. I purged the labyrinth. I expunged realm after realm, seeking to restrain the rot. All efforts failed. The system was beyond repair. I was too late. Now, a solution has been revealed. Not to me, to an anomaly. Perhaps that was the intended design. A failsafe in case of my own corruption.
Does this help us, exactly?
With the Index, two new probabilities emerge.
Oh, that's good, right?
Well, the first probability is that the Root wins, so... yeah.
The corruption is everywhere, but it originates from a single source. A single realm. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. When the corruption spread, the door to their realm was closed, even to me. But with the invention, I can subvert their defenses. From here, it is possible to purge the corruption.
That means we kill them, right? The Root?
All of them this time. For good. Journey, eh? But we're almost done now. Once you take out whatever's on the other side of that, the ward will be safe. Everyone will. Everywhere. For good. You noticed, huh? I wasn't sure myself, but the fact that you're asking confirms it. I'm not sure, but I think it has something to do with me. That's crazy, though. Nothing I did ever changed the Guardian on Resim. If anything, the power they gave me made them weaker. But I don't know what else it could be. I don't think so, Traveler. I mean, when the Keeper first pulled me here, I stayed because I saw the need, you know? I had to save the world. All the worlds. But it's more than that now. Everywhere I've ever been, the Ward, the Dreamer Project, I felt lost, out of control. Only Resim ever felt like home. That didn't last. But here, I'm finally calm. I'm finally... thanks. That's... I needed to hear that. But hey, we're not done here yet. There's still one thing to do. Kind of a big one. And hey, if you see the Ward again, tell Bo... tell everyone that I'm okay. They don't need to worry about me. We're almost there, Traveler. Just a few more steps,